Yes, guys, and that's the footage of new Manchester United head coach Ralph Rangnick signing autograph to Manchester United fans at Old Trafford today. Ralph Rangnick was in Old Trafford today to watch Manchester United against Arsenal. Truly, the game was so brilliant, the game of spirits, like there were so Manchester United playing today under Michael Carrick. Two wins for Michael Carrick and one draw for Michael Carrick. That's so brilliant, you guys. But all in all, Manchester United today showed outstanding performance for the way defending, for the way pressing, trying to get a result at his home stadium. It's so brilliant, you guys. Until the end of minutes, they get all 3 points against the Arsenal. That's so brilliant from Manchester United performance. Bruno Fernandes, Sancho, Marcus Rashford, the assist to Cristiano Ronaldo. It is so brilliant, you guys. But all in all, I like every way Arsenal player playing today, like the way Aubameyang missing the few chances. That's so bad for the team and for their fans. But all in all, this is the football. The mistakes costing him, like the way we saw the mistakes from Fred to touch David De Gea, and David De Gea wasn't down. Smith Rowe scored the goal for Arsenal. But all in all, this is the good luck games, because anyone can take all 3 points and Manchester United get 3 points. So please subscribe, like, comment and share. Don't forget to turn the notification on for my daily update. Ciao guys, enjoy my daily video. Peace out.